Hello, guys, and welcome back to another episode of...
What?
CTR, yes. Anyway, like in the last one, I was trying to attempt to get platinum. And I think I've successfully did that. Good. So hopefully, things will get better here. Heyer. Yes. Okay. And I hope, like, you guys won't have to sit here and watch me doing this shit for a million years. I'm gonna be quick! Yup. That's what I'm trying to do. Fucking 18. Good. I win. You guys are in luck. I didn't like wasted 5 million years on that one. Where are we? Okay, let's go here. What will happen? Door unlocked. Proceed to the next map. I don't know what I'm talking about. Sorry, guys. Oh, new map. Let's study the map. Oh, shit. Okay, what's this? Blizzard Bluff. Okay. I hope my flatmates won't be hearing what I'm doing. I hope they aren't nosy. But they are nice in general. We don't have to lock our cupboards. We don't steal our food. Which I'm really lucky. Hey, Polar, get back. First place is mine. Oh god. Can't deal with my awesomeness. What is with these two? Like Pura and Polar? Barely made it. Like, I can't wait to go back to Hong Kong and visit my friends, my parents, and my biology teacher. Like, she has a really great influence on me. Probably after this episode, I will go to sleep. it's like 12. Half past 12. Okay, let's save some time. Pack my content.
Congratulations. You win a trophy.
You win a trophy. next one is straight here. What's this? Dragon Mines. Ding 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 ding. Dragon Mines. Excuse me. Like, I'm pretty sure CTR is the grandfather of Mario Kart. Like, this is way before Mario Kart. Or maybe it's Mario 64, I don't know. Because in that case, if like Nintendo 64 is even older than this, what was I talking about again? I'm still trying to fix my grammar. Like, I haven't existed yet back in the days. I'm not here yet, so I don't know which is earlier, which is later. Also, like, speaking of the portraits, like, when I was a kid, and did I tell you guys, like, my copy of CTR is corrupted and it broke like 10 years ago, something maybe like 7 to 8 years ago? And then I was wondering, like, who the fuck are these people? Like, I seen Roo, Papu Papu, the guy here in Dragon Mines, and what the fuck was that camera? And anyway, and like Oxide Station. Like, who the fuck is this guy? I don't know. Okay. Damn. That saves some time.
Congratulations. You win a trophy.
Okay, what's next? Oh, Polar Pass. This is one of my favorite courses. Excuse me, sis. Ow. Straight crash. Shit. Like, when I was a kid, like, I saw that number 8 thing, and I got excited, and then, hey, there's a number there! Well, that's a shitty impression of me. I don't speak English that well when I was a kid. It's one of my thoughts, actually. And then, I haven't said this, like, for a while. My English sucks. Sucks ass, sucks sticks till they come. God. Keep going. Yahoo! Yippee! Was my constipation sound, but like since I've arrived London, I've been eating healthier. Like I've eat fruits, vegetables, and then I successfully avoided constipation. Since I've eaten vegetables every day, fruits every day, but no supplements. But if you have good, you eat the right food, why would you need supplements, right? I didn't mean to offend anyone. If you need supplements, go ahead, but that's the general idea, right? Good nutrition. A balanced diet.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Okay, let's go. Tiny arena. Ooh, why am I tilted? Go, fuck off, sis. I need you. I don't need ya. Oh, crash! 1 minute and 11 seconds. Go. Cancel out. Fuck you, Pura or Pola or whoever that comes in second. Don't need no crates. guys, I'm so... I said I was focusing, but too bad no one took the bait. I'm real sad now. End it here. I hope you guys are doing good, and my studies will do good as well. My grades are good, so I can go back to Hong Kong without hindrance. Okay. I wish you all good luck, and I wish myself good luck. I see you guys in the next episode, perhaps. Bye.